It is a source of constant consternation that my opponents cannot correlate their inane inferiority with their inevitable defeat. It would seem that stupidity is as eternal as war.
Nemesor Zahndrekh is an overlord of the Soundtech dynasty. Born into the aristocracy of the highest echelons of Necrontyr nobility, Zahndrekh in his youth studied within the most prestigious military academy of his civilization. Forming a close friendship and rivalry with the future Nemesor, Setek, during his time in the academy, Zahndrekh, with the completion of his commission, would be given an army to fight the Yarmouth separatists during the Wars of Succession. Assigned the veteran warrior, Oberon, during the campaign, the two would begin to forge a warrior companionship destined to outlive entire alien species. Gifted the world of Gidrim for his triumph against the Yama, Zahndrekh would be counted as among the greatest generals of the Necrontyr prior to the war in Heaven. With his ascension through biotransference, his legend only continued to grow, already possessed of a genius intellect for strategy and war planning. Characterized by his sense of humor, Zahndrekh would be attributed as uttering the phrase, "Will without honor is nothing," due to his disdain in facing or deploying underhanded military tactics such as death marks or wraiths. Staunchly believing that commanders must be captured rather than killed, throughout his many campaigns, Zahndrekh refuses to outright kill his oppositional counterpart. Respect and honor quintessential to his character, Zahndrekh's personality drew many loyal men to his side, who in turn reflected and repaid his conduct. With the conclusion of the Necron victory of the War in Heaven, Zahndrekh, alike to his peers, undertook the Great Sleep for millennia, yet would awaken irrevocably changed. Believing himself still to be a creature of flesh and blood, Zahndrekh's inability to grasp reality skews his observation of the galaxy, now embroiled in endless war. Seeing alien species as fellow Necrontyr, and believing himself to still fight during the Wars of Succession, to this day, Zahndrekh fights to prevent the Triarchs from being usurped. Looked down upon by his peers, many Necron nobles seek to remove Zahndrekh from power as an act of mercy. Yet whilst the addled Nemesor continues to consternate his royal court, only the most foolish overlords dare to attempt to combat the revered general. Retaining his genius for combat and unyielding loyalty to those of his subjects still retaining sentient thought, the regicide of Zahndrekh seems unlikely. His personal sepulchre and household filled with traps, bodyguards, and even food tasters, despite his lack of a digestive system or taste buds, the confused Nemesor still attempts to partake of food. Defended by his utterly loyal bodyguard, Vargard Oberon, Zahndrekh, though afflicted of the rot of his consciousness, remains a valued ally of the Stormlord, Pharaon Imhotep. As a subject of the Soutek dynasty, Imhotep commands Zahndrekh to undertake campaigns in the name of his dynasty, knowing full well the efficacy of his flawless mind for battle. Rarely engaging in personal combat, when pressed, Zahndrekh wields the Staff of Light, a weapon capable of firing bolts of green gauss energies to turn his foes to ash. Carrying a phase shifter into battle, which obscures him into a near incorporeal form, the fabric of reality itself bends to the will and whims of Zahndrekh as fatal attacks pass through his body. Regenerating any wounds if incurred with the combination of his resurrection orb and necrodermis body, the ancient Nemesor is nigh unkillable. Commanding his legions of Gidrim with supernatural efficacy and speed, their battle lines and formations pivot mere nanoseconds after receiving commands. Outflanking and obliterating his foes by uttering but a few command phrases and words, Zahndrekh's armies are the most finely drilled, obedient, and efficient of fighting forces to ever grace the stars. A constant reminder of the inner frailty of their otherwise unbreakable bodies, the Necron dynasty speculate the changes of themselves succumbing to such a fate should the Infinite Empire be required to once again endure the Great Sleep. Though moments of lucidity occasionally rise from the depths of Zahndrekh's senescence, the Nemesor on one occasion confided with Oberon that he did not in fact incur engrammatic damage from his Great Sleep, and instead plays the fool in order to exploit those who look down upon his condition. Content to live with the stigma of his seeming insanity, Zahndrekh's cheery demeanor demonstrates his belief that the immortality of his people is wasted if not lived with the merry disposition of a mortal seizing each moment as if it were their last. When subsumed within the mire of his madness once more, his mannerisms and behavior seem unchanged by all accounts, causing all to wonder at what state of senility he may be at any given time. Yet despite all such scrutiny and derision, Zahndrekh remains a staunch and worthy ally. His bright and humorous manner, a fresh reprieve from the more droll and serious of the Necron overlords.